I'm out.
You're out.
Oh, you're out now.
And now you have two offers. What do you want to do?
With all due respect, I do appreciate that you were the first to give me an offer.
Yes.
But I'm going to have to decline.
I made that offer because of the tie. I like it.
So back to me, David.
15 is high for me. So I would ask if you'd consider 7.5.
No, because there's got to be enough upside for me. It needs to get to scale in order for it to be worth anything to anybody. And the difference between 8% in equity, if we get it to scale, is bupkis.
It's a reasonable offer, but I'm going to politely and respectfully say no.
Fair enough. We wish
you
the best, David.
David, it was an interesting ride.
It was a pleasure, guys. Thank you so much. I'm feeling a little disappointed. My wife, my family, everyone.